New drivers earn their licenses in steps. You need to be at least 15 to get an instructional permit, at least 16 to get a provisional license, and at least 18 to get a full license. If you're 17 or older, you can test for your instructional permit without driver training. Drivers under 18 must be either in school or a GED program, or they must have a high school diploma or equivalent. Find locations, forms, and more on dds.ga.gov.